Big M, Mercury. Lincoln, unmistakably the finest. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Your Mercury dealer and your Lincoln dealer present the Ed Sullivan Show. Named America's number one TV variety show, starring the nationally syndicated columnist of the New York Daily News, Ed Sullivan.
Thank you, Walter. Thank you, Hopper. Show. Tonight we have Bo from the World Series. It'll be Enos Country Slaughter and the Royal Danish Ballet. Kate Smith, Eartha Kitt, Joey Lewis. Type of show you'd like. But I was just thinking, what's going on in New York, you may be asking yourself, during this World Series time? Well, certainly two of the stars of the Jackie Gleason Show are still arguing bitterly about the World Series. Here they are.
It was murder at Ebbets Field.
But it was slaughter at the stadium.
Yeah, pal. You know, anything can happen at the ball game. Or it's
1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Now, what else is going on in New York? Well, over at the Palace Theater, Judy Garland is busting all records in a performance something like this. Brilliant Paul Ashley puppets who tonight have started a career with us on our stage. Would you strike this now, fellas, because among other things going on in New York has been the return to this country from Europe.